A Cessna single-engine airplane was forced to ditch off Oahu just hours ago with four people on board. It came less than 4 hours after another plane ditched while en route to Maui. The latest incident involved four passengers, three adults and an infant child, who were taken to the Barbers Point Air Station this evening by a U.S. Coast Guard Dolphin helicopter after being plucked from the water. One of the adult passengers was taken away on a stretcher. The pilot of the Cessna was forced to ditch the plane 11 miles west of Polkai Bay in Waianae just before 6:30 p.m. The Coast Guard says the plane was traveling from Hanapepe on Kauai when the pilot contacted controllers at Honolulu International Airport at 6:18 this evening, saying he was running out of fuel.
We searched for a little bit and were able to locate a light in the water. That's the only thing that we saw. We didn't really see any aircraft wreckage right away. So we came down into a hover and found the light in the water was attached to the life jacket down there. And when we looked a little closer, we saw that we had survivors in the water.
Seeing the small child and how small and, in fact, and young it was emotional. But, you know, you just get it done and get them out of there.
Great job by that crew. Rescuers say the first person they spotted did not have a life jacket. They believe that person had been treading water for at least an hour.